So often golf is thought about as a left-hand dominant sport, but in reality, most people are right-hand dominant. So when you're chipping, get your right side more into it by feeling like your right hand is pushing that club through the shot. When you push that club through the shot, we're going to be able to maintain the proper angles throughout the swing to hit down on it. So get into your good setup position, fall in the middle of your stance, weight on your left side, spine vertical. When we take that club back, we want to feel it load into our angle, hitting down on it, maintaining that angle. We're just going to pivot through it. If we can maintain that right hand angle coming through the shot, use our dominant side to hit down on the golf ball, we're going to be able to hit more solid shots and hit the ball closer to the hole.